only ones aboard, Chief?
Security. I'll fill you in as soon as we're safe at 30,000 feet.
Chief, we're now flying at 30,000 feet.
Good. Now, Max, listen carefully. We just received a call from an informer who told us...
That's incredible, Chief.
Take it down.
Chief, there's one thing I forgot to mention.
What's that?
It's top secret.
Take it up.
Oh, Max, this is hopeless. How are we ever going to let the Chief know where we are?
I don't know, 99, but I'm going to find out one thing. Stewardess!
Yes, sir?
Is this a movie flight? When you see, Chief.
Any more questions?
No, Chief.
Take it down. As soon as we land, Max, there'll be a car waiting for you to take you to the record shop for your rendezvous.
Right, Chief.
Now, are you sure you remember everything?
I remember every single thing.
Good.
Except the address.
Yes, sir.
Oh, stewardess, how come I'm the only passenger on this plane?
Oh, I hadn't noticed.
You hadn't noticed?
Well, I was so busy making your dinner.
I don't understand how this airline can stay in business when they only carry one passenger.
We don't show movies.
Just tell me one thing, Mr. Smart. How did you manage to beat us to Los Angeles?
Well, it was really quite simple. While you were stacked up circling over Los Angeles, we were barreling along at 70 miles an hour by train.
Would you pass this to the young lady, please? Thank you.
Thank you. Oh, let me help you.
Full report on everything that happened at the record shop.
Right, Chief. And I'll tell you about the killer that got away.
Not here, Max!
Don't talk until we're at 30,000 feet.
Chief, we're now flying at 30,000 feet.
Go ahead, Max.
When you see, Chief.
You didn't get to find out who the leader is. You didn't get the killer. You didn't get anything.
No? What about this bump on my head?
Take it down. To meet me in an hour at Controlled Secret Laboratory. You know where that is? You do know where that is, Max.
Now, don't tell me.
Three parts.
Well, Chief, do you have the keys to this thing?
Oh, yes. The first part has already been smuggled into this country. Why did you do that?
Well, you asked me to treat you like a customer. And here at Customs, that's the way we treat them.
According to our information, part two of the formula is going to be sent through today, but we don't know whether it's coming through by boat or by plane.
Where'd you get these shorts, Chief?
Never mind the shorts, Max. Now, I've got men stationed at the pier. Your
job... What size are these shorts, Chief?
36. Your job is to...
These are no 36, Chief.
All right, Max, 38.
They're more like a 40, Chief.
All right, 40 if it makes you happy. Now, give me those shorts. Max, I can't stress upon you with the importance of this mission. You must not let that second part of the formula get through. I'll check with you later.
Hold it, Chief. I better mark that so they'll let you through.
Max,
attention, please, for a moment? Everything is under control, and there's absolutely nothing to worry about. We will be landing in Miami in just a few moments. However, there is one small problem. Does anybody here know how to land a four-engine jet?